get to explore that factor in the show.
And does your character get to kind of interact with them more as the story goes on?
We do interact more.
That's about as much as I should say, I guess, but yeah, we interact with each other again.
We put Haley through the ringer and basically made him play four different people.
Nice.
Nice. Seeing what those people are.
Well, okay, so with the time travel stuff you've got, this has got to be, first of all, an actor's dream to get to play in different eras, but also for your production team to get to design, you know, the 50s, the 70s, all this stuff.
Yeah, we jump all around. I mean, the